No one was sure what was in these patties that made them so delicious. And frankly, no one cared, except for Plankton.
Meh.
Plankton owned a restaurant right across the street from the Krusty Krab, where no one ate because the food was really bad.
Now, is that really necessary?
Plankton had made it his life's work to steal the recipe.
SpongeBob, please, let's talk about this!
And SpongeBob was always there to protect it. But today, things would be different.
Good morning, SpongeBob.
Morning, Patrick. You here for your pre-lunch Krabby Patty?
I'm getting two today. One for me, and one for my friend.
Oh, have I met this friend?
You know me, SpongeBob.
Enjoy, Patrick's tummy. Hey, Mr. Krabs, I thought we got our tartar sauce delivery on Thursday.
Tartar? Sauce?
Bullseye!
Plankton.
So it's a food fight he wants, eh?
Welcome to Air Plankton. Please put your seat backs and tray tables up as we're now approaching our final destination.
Okay, Patrick, load the potatoes!
Master Scallop, sir!
No, Patrick. Raw.
Sir, yes, sir! Lockdown, loaded!
Don't worry, little formula. You'll be safe in this. Safe.
I think we have a few minutes before he gets here.
Oh, right on top of us!
Hey, it's raining fries.
It's gonna take a lot more than potatoes to bring this baby down.
Oh, maybe not.
Wait a minute, Patrick, look! He's got a tank!
Well, Krabs, you're certainly in a pickle now.
Hey, it's raining pickles. Ha! Now it's raining.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
Finland.
Your order, sir!
I'll have two Krabby Patties. Extra ketchup, extra mustard, and hold the mayo.
Wrong channel! Your order, sir!
Extra ketchup, extra mustard, hold the mayo!
Yes, sir! Extra ketchup, extra mustard!
Hold the mayo!
Unleash the condiments!
With relish! Excuse me.
Hello? Hello?
Yes, y'all don't want my money.
Money? Thank you. Come again.
I can't hold the mayo any longer.
It's gonna take a lot more than mayo to stop.
Now what?
Oh, I just remembered. I don't work for Mr. Krabs.
Robot! 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 Giant robot! Mr. Krabs! Plankton's here, and he's got a giant robot!
Quick, boy! Bar the door!
Got it!
Ha 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 ha!
secret formula to go. Oh, barnacles, I'm out of gas. I'm not through yet. I've got something that will make you hand over that formula. Something you can't resist.
Money?
Yes. That's impossible! Well, it was full of money just last week. And then I bought that airplane and built that tank.
Sounds to me like someone's just a wee bit broke.
Well, Krabs, I guess you've won. I've spent every penny I've ever made trying to put you out of business. Except this one. My last penny. Besides, what can I do with one measly cent anyway?
You could give it to me. Just a suggestion.
Here. Take it. You've taken everything else. Why not?
Well, Plankton, like a reheated Krabby Patty, you've been foiled again.
I guess this means the secret formula is safe forever, right, Mr. Krabs?
It sure does, boy. Why don't you scurry along? Thanks for coming. Have a nice day.